standard A section. A section. My topic is food pyramid. Food pyramid has 5 level of food groups. Level 1, grain, cereals and pulses. This group has food made from cereals and pulses. These are the healthier choices because of higher nutrients, protein and carbohydrates. This food should be consumed in large amount than other group of food. Level 2, vegetables and fruits. These food groups are naturally low in fat and cholesterol. These fruits and vegetables are important source of nutrients. Level 3, spices. Spices in a fruits, roots and plant substances primarily used to flavoring, coloring foods. These are having little amount of protein and vitamin. Level 3, level 4, milk product. Milk product are having vitamin and protein are some of the nutrients. There are rich in fat and small amount of cholesterol. Level 5, junk food. This type of food contains large amount of fat and cholesterol. Large amount of junk food are unhealthy for our body. Synthetic color and flavor made them unhealthy. Thank you.